That's going to close out our praise and worship. Truly, we don't want to hold up the service because we have a speaker, and we're so excited to have her today.
Amen.
And we can't wait to hear what the word has for us.
Amen.
So at this time, we're going to close out our praise and worship, and we're going to go into a very short informational program.
Amen.
And we're going to start with a welcome address from our very own little tight Nyla.
All right.
Amen. And we believers also groan, we have the Holy Spirit within us for a foretaste of future glory. For we long for our bodies to be released from sin and suffering. We too wait with eager hope for the day when God will give us our full rights as his adopted children, including new bodies he has promised us. We were given this hope when we were saved. If we already have something, we don't need to hope for it. But if we look forward to something we don't yet have, we must wait patiently. Let us say amen, to the word of God. Amen. Today we're talking about the future glory. The glory in God, the future. Amen. As the scripture said, amen, all of God's creation is looking forward to see who's going to make it in. Y'all hear that? That means everybody. Every one of God's creation is awaiting eagerly to see who's going to make it in. And the Bible says that even those of us with the Holy Spirit, amen, we groan inside. We long to see the Lord. Amen. We long to get out of this body from suffering. Amen. And the things that we go through daily from suffering.
It's all